society today. We live in such challenging times. There is such division. People cannot see or hear one another. 400 years ago, Ferenc Dávid, a founder of Unitarianism in the 16th century, said these words, "We need not think alike to love alike." Today, no words could be more important in these challenging and divisive times. I'm the Reverend Natalie Fenimore, a minister here at the Unitarian Universalist Congregation at Shelter Rock. Unitarian Universalism is a fairly unique religious tradition. We're welcoming and open. We value diversity. We celebrate the wisdom of all the world's religions. We use science, reason, and the gifts of the Spirit to understand life's meaning and mystery.
We are a pretty diverse community. We have former Catholics. We have former and practicing Jews. We have practicing Muslims. We have Hindus. We have atheists. We have agnostics. We have pagans. Oh, and we have lifelong Unitarian Universalists like myself. It's a lively community, and it works.
Whenever I'm talking about my faith, invariably it comes up that people say, if all of you have different beliefs and ideas, what holds you together? And I'll answer, it's really just one thing. It's our principles.
Unitarian Universalism affirms and promotes seven principles. Among them, the inherent worth and dignity of every person, the use of justice, equity, and compassion in human relations, and respect for the interdependent web of all of life.
Our principles guide us as a community. They inspire real-world social action, working for a better society.
Growing up at UUCSR, social justice was my childhood. Unitarian Universalists have been at the forefront of the fight for LGBTQ rights, transgender rights, feeding the hungry, housing the homeless.
UU the Vote, Black Lives Matter, DACA and immigration, and prison reform.
Just recently, we led the push to end solitary confinement here in New York's prisons, and that bill was just signed into law by the governor.
Basically, if it matters, we're there and our kids are too. And because of this congregation, I have found my purpose.
As UUs, we show up. We bring our kids, we bring our friends, we bring our neighbors. Our ultimate goal is collective liberation. We want to build each other up, not tear each other down, for a more perfect society for everyone.
In our lives, we have to explain ourselves to people or come out effectively. When we came here, there was absolutely none of that.
It is very refreshing to walk through the door of the church and people see two men with two children, and that's a family to them, not something other.
I was raised as a devout Catholic, and my faith growing up was very important to me. And David, my husband, was raised Jewish.
When we had kids, we wanted to find a community that would support both of our religions and our religious beliefs, and that's what we found here with Unitarian Universalism.
When I came here to Shelter Rock with my family, I found that my Buddhist practice and my Unitarian Universalist principles meshed so easily.
We grew up in India, only one religion, Hindu. We felt that this is a platform where we are all in it together and we are all here to learn from each other.
So, with all these different beliefs, what's the common thread? Perhaps it's compassion. The capacity of the human heart to feel concern for and connection with another human being.
I basically grew up here, and every time I walk through those doors, I feel safe and loved.
When I'm here, I feel cared for and seen.
I feel like I'm connected.
I feel at home.
Our members may be deeply spiritual or surprisingly secular. They may follow the teachings of Jesus, Muhammad, or the Buddha. They may be pagan. They may be atheist.
Our members may be gay, straight, cisgendered, trans, non-binary. We represent the diversity of the whole human family.
When I'm out there before I come in here, there's so many challenges that we have, but when I come in here, we're able to put those things aside, get together, and do some really good stuff for the human race.
We gather here, comfortable in the fact that we don't all have to agree about the nature of God, the universe, or even life and death.
In a challenging and divided world, here we seek to find common ground, to build the beloved community, to stand together. Join us.